hydroelectric power station to provide electricity for the Hall Tunnel, to run its air compressor, to light the mine up far better than candles or acetylene torches could ever hope to, and also to run a 24-inch gauge electric railroad into the mine to bring the ore out in larger chunks much faster than could be done by manpower. But Georgetown was also substantially electrified very shortly thereafter. Streetlights, houses being wired up, public buildings converting over to electricity, and all of that well before Denver